Hey guys, I'm Adam Dyer and I'm the National Educator for Oribe in Australia. I'm just here today to talk you through the beginner's guide to using a Marcel iron. So the Marcel iron is always my preferred choice of styling tool when creating waves or curls on set. I find it gives me a lot more creative freedom when using this over a standard iron. So the key difference between this and your standard iron is that the clutch isn't spring loaded, so it's completely manual. So this is where it starts to get a bit weird when you're first using it. You hold it like so. And then I use my ring finger under here, and this gives me the control to operate the tong. And besides having to do this, also the tong, the handle spins. So just through here. But this also makes the tong a lot more ergonomic. So when you're working through the hair, your wrist doesn't have to change. Your wrist doesn't move at all. This is all done in your hands. So, when you first get your hands on one of these, hold it like so, ring finger underneath here, and then spin. Just practice spinning the Marcel in your hands, like so. Once you're used to that, you're ready to go. It's that easy. And also, these tongs come in a 32 and a 25 millimeter size.